a fun day out in the woods. The members in this group are Mary as a narrator, Drew and Lucas as tour guides. The safety guide is going to be Lucas and Daniel. Violet as friend 1, Charlotte as friend 2, me, Jade as friend 3, and Leslie, Flash as friend 4. Also, since I've already introduced you to the members, so let's move on to the roleplay.
What day for the friend group who were planning to go to the pudding pool? Little did they know, they were about to be greeted with something very special, but before that...
Oh my gosh, I can't wait for our trip to start.
Me too. Same here.
Wait, Flash has been quiet lately. Hey Flash, how are you feeling?
Oh, me? I don't have much energy today. I didn't have a nice sleep yesterday, so... And I've been wondering, why are you guys so energetic, huh?
Oh, we had a great sleep and have just woken up, so yeah.
Do you remember that we're going to the woods this afternoon, Flash?
Oh, of course, definitely, I do remember.
Okay, so I'm going to pack my things now. Bye, see you all later.
A moment after they packed everything, they started their journey to the pudding woods, where magical food was decorated beautiful.
Hello and welcome to Pudding Wood. We are the tour guides and we will guide you around Pudding Wood.
Hi.
Hello, welcome here. I'm the safety guard and I will help you guys if there is some problem, some emergency problems with.
Nice to meet you, Daniel. I'm Violet, she's Charlotte, and her, she's Jade. The one who looks sleepy over there is, Flash.
Okay, so welcome, kids, to the candy park. And have fun there.
Wow, look at the enormous flower blooming over there near the cherry tree. Yeah, I wonder what it tastes like.
Oh, it smells just wakes me up from my daydream.
That flower is called rainbow candy. It's the most beautiful and the third greatest flower in the world. Oh, and this little bird right here is called woodpeckers. They are like woodpeckers, but they peck at pine tree.
Woodpeckers? Wow, I've never heard of that word in my entire life.
Yeah, I couldn't even believe my eyes.
And I couldn't believe what I'm seeing with my own eyes.
After a while walking, they were again greeted with a miraculous sight.
These amphibious butter frogs are not dangerous in any way. They actually are going to deal with.
And one? But I'm the safety guide of chocolate river. Yes, there are lots of sweet chocolates. And yes, and you can also take a boat to visit that river. Yes, it's cheap and it's like $200. I mean $2. Yes, we'll see the chocolate river there.
Look, there's a chocolate river. It's amazing.
Wait, is that for real?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, guys, there's a chocolate river far ahead.
Wow, I've never dreamt of seeing that.
Dang, I thought that didn't even exist.
I just wanna walk on that huge wafer-like bridge.
Oh, I see that delicious-looking bridge seems to make our day more fun.
You must keep an eye on the chicken because we don't want any new visitors. Some of them might wear our magic here.
They crossed the bridge and saw a magical tree in the right in the middle of the forest. Violet got one of the fruits, like one of the candies on the trees, and suddenly the ground shaked beneath her, and then the wood finally turned back into the original one.
Oh, we're back.
I cannot believe it! Wait,
That's the taxi we got from.
A few moments later.
So this is the end of our roleplay. And hope you guys like it.
Bye!